You saw my pain.
Ripcord to the big screen. Writer and director, Shannon Lanier.
Broken glass.
Oh, thank you everyone for coming out tonight. This is just an amazing experience to be able to take part and to do a project like this.
But you saw
it's not like anything else you usually do, like a drama or a comedy or anything else like that. But this is
no cracks in my heart.
That basically tells a lot of our own history. You know, because of these men,
you know, beside.
First, we have Freddie Gilbert, which moans about.
My home is torn apart.
Very gradual, I'm sorry. Very gradual. David Penn, John Ryan, George Murphy, David Penn, Joe Pellett, John Sherlock, Richard Curtis, Tom Bennett, Marilyn, Randy, Bill Heath, Jim Fowler, and Frank Martin.
Hope in the dark, but I will see the light. Cause oh, they gave me such a fright. But I will hold as long as you like. Just promise me we'll be alright. Lean me back and turn south from that place and close my eyes from my recent disgrace. Cause you know my core. We'll share my own, and our children come, and they will hear me roar. So give me hope in the darkness that I will see the light. Cause oh, they gave me such a fright. But I will hold as long as you like. Just promise me we'll be alright.